Greetings, my fellow friends of YouTube. It's your boy Psymo coming at ya in a funky new, almost professional looking studio setup thingy jobby. It's just a shame the host isn't professional, really. So on my last video, I said that I was gonna go and browse the holy grail that is TikTok. For those of you that don't know about TikTok, where the heck have you been? TikTok was an app that people under the age of 12 were using to do silly little dance moves and one thing and another. But ever since the COVID-19 thing that's happened and everyone's stuck at home because they're not allowed out of the house, everybody is going on to TikTok. Pretty much everybody that I know is on TikTok. Needless to say, there's a lot of funny stuff on TikTok. Some of it's recycled, some of it is just utter gold that's new and has never been seen before. So we're gonna go and have a look through TikTok right now and have a laugh, maybe, or a cringe, or whatever. It's TikTok, anything can happen. Join me for this random new video in my new setup. Okay, so I've got my headphones in, I am about to have a look and whatever. I mean, this is either gonna go really well or horribly wrong, but you know, let's just give it a go and see what happens.
I'm white.
I'm black.
I'm yellow.
I'm red.
I'm a fidget spinner.
Oh, just... I've seen this guy so many times now, and fair plays to him, but oh, my life, just...
I'm Beelings. Ambulance!
Where even is that? Who spells ambulance that way? Jeez! That is one impressive cat. But more to the point, how are they gonna get the cat down? Hilarious. That's the problem with cats. They get themselves into some really bizarre situations. 10 out of 10 for that little kitty. Oh dear. I remember those things. They were like weird long tube things, and when you turn them, they made that noise. I don't even think they still make them anymore. Needless to say, pretty funny.
Dance, forget about the break it down.
It's so true. And why is it? What's her name? I can't even remember her name. Jessie J? Is it Jessie J? Anyway, Jessie J. She makes all these really strange noises with her mouth. But this, it's very accurate. That does sound like an AirPod going flat. Let's just listen to that again. Hilarious. What is this? Eating an ice cream and... Oh! You did not do that to your girlfriend or sister or both. I don't know. Whatever.
What's an anus?
Oh, geez. Don't worry. It's not COVID-19. Oh, my God. That was brilliant.
What's an anus?
Kids, they really do say the funniest things. I mean, my son the other day decided to run into the room and call me a batty boy.
Hello, batty boy.
So yeah, I have no idea what on earth he was doing or where he heard it from. Something to do with Batman or something. I don't know, but yeah. Oh, that was really weird. I need to listen to that again. Literally, I'm looking at every single one of these words here and I can hear what they're saying every single time. What the hell? My mind is blown. What's this one?
So it's 2:40 in the morning and I've just written a strongly worded email to Nestle.
Ah, oh, she dropped her guts. She totally dropped her guts. Oh, see what I mean? I'm not letting you guys down, am I? Tik Tok really is one hell of a find. There's also another challenge on TikTok at the moment where somebody holds a harmonica in their mouth and then the other person will hit that person's shins as hard as possible with a stick. It's just absolutely brilliant. Although I wouldn't try it myself because that's just stupid.
Hey, you're supposed to leave that in there. Hey! My dumbbell!
I've actually been quite lucky. I have all of my wisdom teeth. Never had to have any of them taken out, touch wood. Needless to say, I don't really want to have them removed or taken out because of stuff like this happening, and it doesn't appeal to me in the slightest.
Time it is! Let's fucking get it! Cause every time we go, your kids feel like every time we kiss, that's where I can die! Can't you feel my heartbeat fast?
I have such appreciation for people that can sing like that because, well, if you call it singing, screaming. But yeah, like, I shout at my kids for more than 3 seconds and I've got a bad throat for the rest of the day. So screaming like this over a song, ow. Oh no. This was a proper thing back in the, was it the 90s or the 80s or something? But people used to do this. They used to put a bowl on their head and then... I don't understand. I really don't. I don't get it. You look so stupid afterwards. Like, I'm sure this guy is about to look. He's not even got it straight. You've got a bowl on there. How have you not got it straight?
We good?
Oh my God. He looks... I don't know what he looks like. This whole isolation thing really has taken its toll on a lot of people. See, especially this dickhead. That's right, friends. I too am on TikTok. I'm not ashamed. I'm totally ashamed. I uploaded that video and it had like, I don't know, not many views. But then again, I'm wearing a banana on my head, so. And then I had to spend a good 15 minutes of my life scraping banana off my head because it got banana everywhere. So, rookie mistake. Won't happen again. Oh, yes, you did. The funniest thing is, my son ran into the kitchen the other day. He also had one of these things, and he ran in because he'd done the exact same thing, and there was just this green, snot-like substance everywhere. And it's weird stuff. It's like, it's wet, but it's dry. Does that make any sense? No. Probably not. But it feels wet to the touch, but if it's on your hand and then you peel it off, it's dry. I have no idea. So this is ask a Tesco employee to drop a beat.
<We're> not Bob.
Oh, brilliant. Why has somebody not turned that into a dance song yet?
Dear Jim, ever since I can remember, I've always wanted to be a singer, but shyness has always got in the way. Please could you fix it for me to sing? Yours sincerely, Debbie Coleman.
Here's somebody to help her who also has a problem with being shy. Gary Glitter.
Oh. This next TikTok is a bit of a craze at the moment. And you find this with TikTok is that there'll be certain things or dances or songs that suddenly become really popular. And as you're scrolling through, everybody is doing it. So this is the current thing that's on TikTok at the moment. And everybody who's everybody is doing this dance. So this is how the dance is. And you can probably see why it's so popular. It's like being in some strip club in Budapest. So that's the correct dance, okay? So let's see how the next person does it. Not very well. It's the look on her face. She's just like, I did not just do that. But she uploaded it anyway, so 10 out of 10. You know, you could definitely win some points in my book. So this one, this is a guy eating a sandwich by the look of it. So let's see where this goes.
Machinery. For this sandwich, a jizz of mayonnaise is required, which is squirted onto the bread.
It's never called a jizz of mayonnaise. That's never a word that's used with food, surely. I'm saying that I've visited some kebab restaurants that probably use that kind of mayonnaise. So this is a cat with a tiny microphone. Oh my god, it's T-Pain. He's back. T-Pain, where have you been?
I'm the fucking system, I'm the fucking system,
Oh, we all had a friend like that back in the day. Fair play. Keep on partying. All I can say is, when this lockdown thing's finished, how many people are going to go out and get completely off their box? Like, next level off their box? If you laugh, you get corona. Okay. When your dog is blind AF and you move the couch... Oh, I'm okay. I'm not going to get the COVID.
You're an ambulance.
Oh, the Chuckle Brothers. A UK sensation from back in the 90s. There's only one of them now, unfortunately. One of them passed away, but yeah. They were the comics of a generation. They really were. Here's another one of these videos that everyone was doing. The Blinding by the Lights Challenge, where they get everyone dancing. This has got 11.1 thousand likes, so let's see why. Yep. Well, I can definitely see why. There's two reasons why. Good lord. How has she not removed her eyes? Oh no, it's a chicken in a Hoover.
Oh, that smells so good.
Here's the look on that woman's face. She's just like, huh?
Lean over. Very wet.
Oh my god, he actually said that. What a priest. Oh wow, you know what they say about priests. Social distancing done right. My god, have they got ducks in that room?
Oh my god.
Look, I just flipped the switch.
Nope, didn't laugh. 20 minutes after you've dropped and you see what you've turned into. Oh no.
My fucking glasses are right there.
I'm fucking having a look at me right now.
Oh, you don't
do it, bro.
Oh, you don't want to.
What is going
on? Oh, that's yourself.
Seriously, watching videos like this makes me wonder why people do drugs. I mean, I don't know what's funny is the fact that she can make that noise like the other guy that did it, or the fact that somebody walked in and blatantly caught her doing that. It's just the look on her face is just like, uh-oh, I've been caught being a twat.
Oh my god. Dad! Dad! Dad, the time has come!
For a disco shit.
Oh my god. Ah, kind of sounds like the beginning of that song from Pulp Fiction. Brilliant. What Panic Buyers thought would happen. Yeah, actually, this is probably true because, you know, I know that for a fact that when everything happened and people were suspecting they were going to get locked down, all of a sudden, all the toilet roll just disappeared. Nobody knew where it all went. It's people were buying like 80 rolls of toilet paper in one go. This pretty much sums up what I think most people thought was going to happen. I mean, if this hasn't sold TikTok to you, I don't know what will. I really don't. You know, there's so much gold like this on TikTok. I mean, where else would you find a video of a person dressed up as Squidworth or whatever his name is, pole dancing. I mean, come on. Yeah, I mean, why not put a face mask on your car? There is a lockdown on after all, you know, why not?
2, 1
Mum?
What?
What are you doing?
I mean, I feel her pain because being stuck at home with two kids is not fun. Like, it's trying to think of stuff that they can do and keep them occupied, and it's just, yeah, most of the time, just doesn't work. Well, that's it for this exciting episode. Thank you very much for joining me. I will be doing some more content soon, as I'm starting to get myself back into a routine again. Also thinking about maybe doing some live stuff as well. And talking of which, I've also just set up a new channel, Psymo Gaming. I'll put a link in the description of this video. I'm going to start streaming some videos. A lot of it's going to be VR stuff on PlayStation 4 because that's what I'm mainly into at the moment. So I will do that as well. So all that's left for me to say is stay safe, stay at home, protect all those people around you. We will get through this. It's not going to be forever. Our lives are going to change a little bit for the foreseeable future, but you know, everyone's going to recover and be well, and everything's going to be okay. Take it from me, okay? So thanks very much for watching, and until next time, guys, stay safe and take it easy.